What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 45, the ultimate Let's Play, Dragon Quest IX. I'm flying solo in this episode. As you see, I am trapped here. I cannot zoom. If you recall, last time I got captured by the Giddish Empire and got sent to this place, this prison. Got some items here for sale, but these are way overpriced. I've got this guy, Sterling, with me. He's going to be accompanying me for a brief while as I try to get out of this place, the Gortress. It looks like this place is heavily guarded. So I believe what we have to do here is talk to everyone and check all the different things here going on. Calling this escape proof, but I don't know. I have some powers that some of these people do not have. And these poor prisoners have to push around a giant pole endlessly, and for no apparent reason other than to endure hard labor and a couple whiplashes. Yeah, they don't know the reason because there is none. You just push the thing as a torture device. And these are the gallows. You fall out of line, you get hanged. Well, sounds like Sterling's definitely on our side here. So looks like he's a guy we can trust. I think there's one more thing we can look at before we try and break through the gate. And that would be the graveyard. That actually seems relatively tame compared to everything else we've seen here. And imagine having to bury those guys. Cannot be fun. Let's see if we can get through this gate here. No prisoners allowed. It's got a watchtower. So it's basically like an electric fence. Well, he told us, he dared us, and we just went right through it. So I can penetrate the gates. And he's perplexed as I am. Oh, wait a minute. It's that Giddish seal that Greynarl gave me. That's how I got through. Yep. Go, Greynar. May he rest in peace. Of course, he got his comeuppance in the previous episode. Okay, well, we checked out everything, so we're just going to go ahead and get back in touch with Sterling here. Got some magic water on me already. Sage's elixir. And a whole plethora of alchemizable items. And Stella is not with me. I don't know if I should feel sad or relieved that she's not around to get on my nerves. Alright, Sterling, let's just get this day over with. Put in a long, exhausting day's work. And I think sitting behind a desk is hard work. Trying to fix computers and internet. So Sterling's now trying to talk to us here. Well, honestly, Sterling, it's better than nothing. Well, I'm not going to do well here, so I'm with you. Well, if you ask me, rather than wait for the opportunity, why don't we just make one? Alright, let's head back outside. Looks like our plan's already set in motion. Can't get anything in there. See if we can find Sterling. Well, now we got a huge gathering up north near the gallows. Let's check this out. We got a cutscene. All right, Sterling, let's just get in there and save him. One hit knockout. The uprising has begun. All right, so our plan's in motion. plan is I'm going to make a break for it, get back to Stornway and get the band back together, then come back here and unleash hell. Yeah, I already got this little talk from Sterling here. Guards are being subdued right now. And you let him have it. Even the old timer's getting his licks in. You are so naive. Nothing up here, I don't think, no. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, we're free. Time to head back to Stornway and get my crew together again. Maintain their equipment, so I don't think I have to re-equip anybody. And last but not least, let's get Maxim back in the party, my gladiator. Let's just check equipment real quick here, see if I can upgrade anybody at all here. Honestly, everybody looks pretty good at this point. Yeah, that'll be it. Alright, the band's back together. I'm going to call it quits here. Next episode, we'll go rescue Sterling and the others. So until then, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.